to stop him.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.